It is 3:02 p.m. Sunday, December 11th, 2022. Cutover day. And AFW1 is strengthening, hardening. The new West Main may not exceed speed of 25 mph. Here they come now, 428 on the point, 511 on the far end. Herzog cars, two gondolas down by the 511. As they run over this new track, strengthen it, harden it. A good look at the 428. The 511. Follow that 511 up and you're going to notice that something is missing. Yep, sorry to say, they have taken down the block signal at 236.2. It's just not there anymore. Take a look. The new intermediate signal. About a half a mile to the north. Also one down at 238. And that's the news for today. All right, we check that time. 3:04 p.m. Right here at MB 236. On the Florida East Coast Main Line.